Austin Butler is getting candid about the death of Lisa Marie Presley. On Mondays, The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, the Elvis actor opened up about Elvis Presley's daughter in his first on-camera interview since her passing.
She was a person who didn't really have anything to prove and wouldn't open up to everybody, and she just opened up to me, and we got so close so fast. It's just devastating, and it's weird in moments like this because it's so bittersweet.